Hey there fellow adventurers, today I am going to take you on an incredible journey as we explore the majesty of Adiyogi Shiva statue. Situated in Coimbatore, Tamil Nadu, the iconic structure stands tall at a whopping 112 feet, making it the largest face statue in the world. Legend has it that Shiva, the Adiyogi, is considered the first yogi and the source of yoga. It's said that over 50,000 years ago, he transmitted the art of yoga to the all-knowing seven sages, who then spread it across the world. Designed by Sadhguru Jaggi Vasudev, the founder and head of the Isha Foundation, the statue weighs around 500 tons, 490 long tons and 550 short tons. The artist behind the brilliant creation meticulously handcrafted every feature to showcase Shiva's divine energy and serenity. The statue is surrounded by lush greenery and tranquil ambience, creating a perfect setting for introspection and exploration. Adi Yogi was inaugurated on 24 February 2017 by the Prime Minister of India, Narendra Modi, on the occasion of Mahashivratri. Remember, life is all about seeking new adventures and finding your inner peace. Until next time, keep exploring, keep growing, and keep spreading positivity wherever you go.